Hi everyone, you alright? I just hope everybody's okay. Yeah. Went out today, went to Pound Stretcher, like I did on Friday. Went on, what day did we go? Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Today, over those days, to get certain items, bought some Golden Wonder smoky bacon crisps. Terrible, absolutely terrible, they are. But, yeah. A lot of strange things have been happening this week. Last week. Yeah. YouTube are going to start doing... Well, they're going to try and make it more worthwhile to doing short videos, because they're saying that that's the trend at the moment, having short videos and that, you know. I was going to go around Blackburn for a few days. You know, a few days. But I thought, well, you'd just get a little bit bored of that. And, well, if you want me to walk around Blackburn, just mention it in the comment section. Which parts of Blackburn you want to see. I am thinking of doing Banktop again, because that area has basically changed. So I'm going to have to go up there again soon and refilm that. Also, I've been hearing that a new store is going to open on the 23rd. I think it's One Beyond. Which is going to be similar to Poundland, but it's going to have products between a pound upwards, and that opens on the 23rd, and yeah, we'll see how that goes and see how that lasts. And we'll see, as I said, we'll see what happens. I'm getting info that Heron Foods have pulled out of coming into the town centre and staying where they are. And what else was there? I just basically had a walk around town. The main restaurant in King George's Hall has closed. Yeah, it's closed. And that is going up for, well, that's going up so that people, so a company can come out, another restaurant company can go in there. We'll just have to wait and see what happens about that. There's an Indian restaurant. Thing is, the major thing is, does Blackburn need any more restaurants? I personally think no. Because there are way too many. Right? It's like Blackburn with Darwen Council or trying to make Blackburn like the Curry Mile. And I personally think that's, well, it's alright for visitors and that, but I really think that they should be doing something else, encouraging something else to come in. And they're spending all that money on Northgate for doing them up. Looking at putting new restaurants in there, cleaning the old buildings up. Well, they do need doing that. But some of the stuff that they're putting there is basically the same old, same old. And a lot of them, they're going to turn into restaurants and kebab houses and stuff like that. We have enough for that with Darwen Street. And the town, I'm sorry to say, is an absolute mess. Especially early hours of Darwen Street. The crap and rubbish that's left there. And yeah. And it's not just that. It's going round the centre of the town, like Worley Range, Basswell, parts of Mill Hill are getting like that, Sheer Brow are getting like that. It's all well and good putting these places there. But it's all the crap they make. Yeah. Now I'm just waiting for Henry to turn up. That's if he decides to. Mom? I'm just waiting now to see if Henry turns up. I said, I'm just waiting to see if Henry turns up.
You haven't left the window open, have you?
No. Have you turned kitchen light off? I had to clean some of my storage out today as well. So, yeah. If any videos are missing, let me know, will you? And we'll try and replace them with some different ones. Yeah. Couple of days ago I found out that what's this coming up? That's a bit odd. That's one of the other things that's been happening of late. We've been having people driving around the estate at night time. And there is stuff been going on. Big massive shout out to Secret Blackburn. Really loved the video. Different parts of the canal, and it was different to see. Here they go with the bloody fireworks again. Hmm.